algunos trailers están arrastrando algunos objetos extraños. Podrá ser objetos voladores no identificados a manera de platillos. ¿Quién sabe? Lo que sí es curioso es darse cuenta toda la seguridad que lleva. Vean nada más.
El portavoz del ejército declaró que los expertos lograron interceptar la señal del avión no tripulado y hacerle aterrizar en territorio nacional. Sin embargo, no precisó si la aeronave no tripulada es estadounidense. A este respecto, la CIA ha declinado hacer alguna declaración. En el pasado, Teherán aseguró haber capturado varios drones norteamericanos.
Thank you. starting from a rather strong position. We have a lot of huge problems. We have the nuclear problem in Korea. We have the nuclear problem in Iran. We have, of course, the whole array of problems, each of which, Afghanistan, and so forth. But then we have the financial issues. But they really are issues of the construction of a new world order. That's what this is about. And so a partnership between us is essential. A conflict between us is going to exhaust us both in tactical exercises that cannot be conclusive.
And the new world order could satisfy both.
It has to satisfy both, because otherwise it will lead to tensions that will exhaust us both.
What do you think the most important thing is for Barack Obama? Obviously, you're here to talk about the anniversary for U.S.-China diplomatic relations, but if you had to say this is going to be the country or the conflict or the place that will define the Obama administration, what would it be?
The president-elect is coming into office at a moment when there are upheavals in many parts of the world simultaneously. You have India, Pakistan, you have the Jihadist movement. His task will be to develop an overall strategy for America in this period when really a new world order can be created. It's a great opportunity. It isn't such a crisis.
We'll be right back. Obama.